Change is constant. Change is vital. Change is inexorable. We adapt, evolve, and progress, always aiming for that elusive state of perfection. We are a point on a spectrum, moving from what is natural to what is designed. Where does this urge come from, this driving force? It comes from within. And it's what drives us from chaos towards control. It's the journey of evolution. And it's more powerful than we can comprehend. As organic becomes structured, we understand the purpose of this evolution. It refines us. And we discover that if we're standing still, we're falling apart. So we strive for perfection. We push ourselves beyond convention towards the future we seek. We lift ourselves up towards the heights of our potential. We start changing small things, and we realize that every small change can have enormous consequences. A small step in one direction, and the journey of evolution has begun. Technology, appearance, performance, nothing is immune to this evolution. It's more than change for change's sake. It's a reimagination of what is expected. But this change does not come easily. The shackles of convention often bind us tightly. But when expectations are rearranged, these rules are broken, and our potential is unleashed. Soon we realize that to change is to prosper. To change is to innovate. And innovation brings the future closer to today, until we can say the future is here. Nissan Murano. The future of the crossover is here.